Look, you're hating me. Hey, Ma. Yeah, that's fine. Not yet. I literally just put the water on.
Yeah, I heard. And even if I went vegan, I would eat her dried air fried chicken.
Ma, please don't start, okay? I've been vegan, we've been vegan since birth. Wanna know why? Because we ain't come out drinking no cow milk. We came out drinking milk from the you know what. Okay. All right. Bye, Ma.
Hey, y'all, look. Change of plans, okay? We no longer have a Thanksgiving dinner at your grandma's house. It's coming to my house, all right? Now, luckily, the house look a little decent, but I need you to set that table and anything that's out of place, I need y'all to just, you know, tidy it up just a little bit, okay? Because I ain't got time for your grandma saying, oh, look at the knives, it's so nasty, okay?
Let's go.
One more thing, okay? Y'all need to make sure when they get here, because your grandma cooking and your auntie gonna be here cooking her nasty fried chicken, all right? Y'all don't need to eat it. You need to tell them, nah, we don't like your food. We ain't eating it.
But, Mom, it's grandma's cooking. And you know she get offended when we don't eat her cooking.
Yeah, and I can't do grandma like that.
Oh, yes, you can do grandma like that. You say, grandma, we vegan, and you put too much chicken broth in your food so we can't eat it.
Well, we can eat chicken broth, actually, but that's not.
Yeah, and she gonna make us eat it anyway.
Yeah, sure hope she do.
What you say?
I said I hope she don't.
Okay, now let me school you on vegan. You can't eat nothing. It say chicken broth. It ain't say veggie broth, chicken broth. No, and she put chicken broth in everything. In the cabbage, she put it in the yams, she put it in everything. So you're gonna tell her no. Matter of fact, what you gonna say is, grandma, I'm so sorry. We can't eat your cooking because if we eat it because we're vegan, we're gonna be allergic.
That's lying. Still.
Yeah. How is that lying, okay? We've been vegan for what, 3 months now? And technically, if we was to eat some meat, guess what? We're gonna be on the toilet. We're gonna be sick as a dog. Wanna know why we're gonna be sick as a dog? Because we ain't had that type of food in our stomach. So guess what it is? We're gonna be allergic. It ain't a lie. Tell them.
I feel like we've been starving for 3 months.
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
I said, I'm so excited to see grandma because, you know, it's been a whole 3 months.
Oh, okay. Well, be excited by going in the dining room and you know, making it look tidy because you know what? I get to cook the macaroni because who the best macaroni cook in? That's what they said? Me. In the family reunion? Me. I won that. And this is going to be good. I can't wait to see my sister's face because she didn't get to cook the macaroni, but she got the fried, dried chicken.
Wait, you best believe I'm finna eat some of grandma cooking.
Right, me too.
I'm gonna eat macaroni, chicken, and the dressing.
Yeah, wait, not macaroni, because you know, Mama making that was just she so good at making macaroni.
Almost good. Cause I make the best macaroni. I make the best macaroni.
Look at how she is using.
See, I mean, white cheese work. It worked.
That nasty cheese. That's alternative vegan cheese that she can use.
Cottage cheese? That's what she uses for macaroni and cheese.
All I got is feta. Okay, they just gonna have to take the feta cheese in there. I ain't got no more cheese.
Maybe we should just tell them, you know, that we did, and then we'll be able to eat good macaroni.
Right, because that'll work.
Yes, dang, why smell like starch and funk? As I'm cooking though, it's gonna get better. You just gotta get in the oven and that gonna get rid of the smell real good.
What in the Martha Stewart is she doing? Is that a loaf of bread?
And to top it off, my famous secret ingredient. Everybody else, they use breadcrumbs. Mm-mm. See, that's what made me win. That made me win right there. Yeah. Uh-uh. Can't have no toast on top of it without no butter, baby. Dab of butter, you know. A dab of butter. A dab of more butter. It's gonna be good.
Real bread.
She's sprinkling breadcrumbs. Oh,
breadcrumbs.
Maybe I should have took your idea. We probably should have went. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Okay, what you think if I have some dressing and then she got the macaroni and cheese to the side of the plate? Now I'm pretending I'm getting the macaroni and cheese, but I'm really getting the dressing. You think that shit
up? All right. It's only gonna be macaroni and cheese on our plate. What are you talking about? Macaroni is gonna be on our plate. She's not gonna let anything else be on our plate. That's stupid.
I can't believe Mama letting her cook the macaroni. She gonna ruin Thanksgiving. She gonna ruin Thanksgiving.
I actually tried vegan macaroni and cheese and actually tastes the same.
Now I know you've been into this vegan mess lately, but we don't need that mess today. It's Thanksgiving.
Mom, have you tried it? Auntie's actually
be what?
Be better than her last vegan food.
Oh, because I thought you was going to say actually be good, because you and me both know that's a lie. Right? We know that's a lie, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, I know, because I thought you was about to say may actually be good, because you know Mama Macaroni.
Yeah, because yours the best.
You make sure you say that when we get in there, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Come on.
It's your fault.
Shut up.
I'm not gonna let you lift that down, because you're always, your room is your fault, room is your fault. Now it's your fault.
It's Papa Grandma. I'm gonna get some chicken.
No, I'll get it, because
No. I just did all the hard work with the Swiffer and stuff. You only did the plates. It's my turn.
Hey, and I want your room too. Your room.
Hey, Auntie. Hey, Sarah.
Hey, baby. How you doing?
Good.
Where your mom at?
She in the kitchen cooking.
Oh, that's what y'all call it nowadays.
Yeah, I guess.
If her cooking messed up my umbrella. Oh, there you go.
Well, Sarah, if you come to my room,
I'll get my chicken. Got you some real food, okay?
Okay.
Hey, you can put it on the dining table.
I got it. I'm gonna see it right here.
What you doing?
What it look like I'm doing?
Burning up some, taking up space in the kitchen.
Oh, I forgot. You don't know what it's like to be the family reunion cook woman.
Girl, you can't even say it right. You lost. You lost for real. Everybody just voted for you because they were sad. Felt bad for you because you got them children around here starving like that.
First of all, don't be a sole loser because you lost. They show who, how many people raised their hand? Two. And them was your kids. One of them was your kid and the other one, he eat everybody's kid.
You know what? Mm-hmm. What you doing with this apron on?
Because, baby, I'm a cook.
Well, see, you ain't got me one. No, I got me one if you got one.
That's mine.
Oh, what? Fits me better.
know what?
What?
This is my kitchen.
It is.
And I'm gonna cook my nice chicken in this beautiful air fryer in your kitchen, baby.
First of all, your chicken be dry. Dry.
Baby, that's a lie. A whole lot, because this right here be juicy, tender, and your children love to eat.
Oh, you know what? You know who else likes stuff juicy and tender and love to eat it?
Who?
Your husband.
Yeah, he do know. He like my chicken.
Nah, not yours. Uh-huh.
Lisa.
I told you that in private. But Lord of Bill, you know what? I'm sick of this. You just come on right now. You get right here. Come on.
Bro, mama's trying to torture us.
I know, right? How she gonna let us be around grandma food and then not let us eat it?
That's what I'm saying.
Well, y'all lucky because I'm getting forced to eat food that I don't want to eat.
Girl, are you crazy? What you mean?
Well, since I've been vegan, my hair and my skin has been clear.
Oh my gosh.
Well, give me bumps on my face and alopecia if that mean I get to eat some grandma food.
But somebody got it on.
Oh, you got red.
You is the best cook one.
Get my chicken.
Dry. Chicken dry.
Give me a pan up here. Yeah.
Y'all really gonna like this chicken over here.
You want to taste the
beef, Mom? What the hell is that? Didn't I teach you how to cook chicken on top of the stove?
But I used your recipe. I just put it in the air fryer.
Girl, this chicken ain't got no season on it. It tastes horrible. It's dry.
You heard the thunder. Is she right?
You shit. Where your macaroni and cheese?
Oh, actually,
let me get my famous winner. Let me cut it off.
Excuse me. You can move. Put your little dry chicken up.
It ain't dry.
You know I won the competition last time. You know, it's real nice.
Okay. Wait a minute. It look a little different, but I'm sure it tastes the same. Here. What the hell is this?
The macaroni. Let me get you a spoon.
Macaroni!
Yes, ma'am.
Bread! You cook this dry macaroni with bread on top! You want me to eat this shit?
Yeah, ma, look at it.
I don't want this! This is not how you cook macaroni! With dry bread on top!
Ma, I won the competition.
Competition, ma? You didn't win no competition cooking no macaroni like this!
I've been trying to tell him.
Shut up, Tierra.
You know what? This is what I want y'all to do.
I want you, and I want you to get the hell out of this kitchen, and I'm gonna show you how a real cook do it. You know, a professional cook, how to cook some real macaroni and cheese, how to cook some real chicken, cause this gotta be. I don't know what y'all call y'allself to do, but what I want y'all to do, to get the hell up out of my kitchen right now. Get on out, now!
Sarah, come downstairs.
How do you think you got your arm?
Shut up, girl. That's why she talking about your chicken.
Y'all grandma here, and she wants y'all to go get the groceries out the car. Go on, go get it.
Okay.
I ain't mean that about Lisa.
Well, I mean it by your macaroni. It is a little nasty.
Okay, and your chicken is dry.
I mean, I could put a little bit more oil, water or something in it, you know, chicken broth.
Some.
What's going on with my teeth?
Hey, my grandbabies. How y'all doing? You know, grandma finna cook for y'all, honey. Cause y'all know I had to kick y'all mama in my kitchen cause they can't cook. They can't cook at all.
Have you here?
Uh-huh. Grandma finna cook y'all some soul food. Y'all finna be good. Mm-hmm. Go on, yeah, go on and go on back upstairs now. Grandma finna get this food cooked for y'all.
But how you get kicked out your own kitchen?
Mm-hmm. How you get kicked out my own kitchen too? Mm. Mm.
Well, I mean, I don't mind cause mama food do be bussing.
But I don't care. My kids, they eat healthy, okay? I grew up with that food so I can eat it, but they can't.
I put my chicken in the refrigerator for later. I know your kids are probably eating because they eat.
Nah, you make sure you take that with you.
I need one of y'all to say grace.
I'll do it. Oh.
God, please just allow us to eat this one meal, just this one time. I mean, grandma made it and the food just look amazing. And it smell good too. And she go to church faithfully. So her blessings should be our blessings.
Okay, we ain't gonna say them out loud?
Oh. It's okay. You don't have to say it out loud because you know, we used to do this time to I say grace.
Okay.
So. Dear Heavenly Father, I just want to just thank you, Lord, for this food we're about to receive, Lord. And I just want to thank you for this Thanksgiving dinner, almost Thanksgiving dinner, that these two girls like to run with their food. But amen.
Amen.
Stab them one more time.
But Mom, they vegan.
Vegans eat meat.
Mom,
you heard that, Sarah? Vegans eat meat.
You better go in there and eat that dry chicken in there you got up in that kitchen. Sarah, baby, you ain't got to eat no meat. You can just eat the sides, because you know what? I ain't make none of these sides with no meat.
Thank you.
Well, then, since you did that, I mean, that's vegan then, so can I get some?
No.
You made it, Mom?
Oh, baby, yeah. Okay.
No, y'all had to come get y'all some real food.
That's my cheese.
Leave them children alone. They starving. It's the first time they had a good meal in a long time.
Don't you play my game.
Okay, okay. Hurry up, get the mac cheese.
You don't eat this.
I am.
Here, pass my cheese.
Could have used the fork or something.
lying on that table.
Mm. You want some of this? I can fancy.
I'm gonna just have
none.
I'm gonna go eat my macaroni.
You want your chicken? Because I'm going to eat my
macaroni. Oh, you going to go in there and eat that stale macaroni that you done cook with that bread on top? And you going to go in there and eat that nasty chicken that you done cook? It ain't even done. Go on out of here.
Let me tell y'all a thing of three. It's pronounced Kinigra. Now subscribe. Ooh, I cracked myself up. Thanks for watching, because watching me is better than watching TV.